Greetings, this is Fallen Hearts. This is World of Warcraft Legion. Not quite Legion, we're still in the pre-patch, but demon hunters are available. I have made my own demon hunter. Her name is Domatter. And I am very much looking forward to getting into this. So let's enter the world, watch the beginning cinematic. I am very much looking forward to this. Make sure it's recording. Yep. Alright, are you prepared? I most definitely am. Outland, years ago.
Illidari. My dear.
That's stupid hairstyle.
With countless worlds burning in the Legion's wake, you answered the call. Yet these mortals in their ignorance have come to destroy their own salvation. Our time is short. I will deal with these intruders. You must venture to Mardoom and retrieve the Sargeirite Keystone. Now go. But remember, should you fail, all worlds will burn.
Illidan. One of the greatest anti-heroes of gaming history. Alright, that was it. I was actually expecting a little bit more than that. So, let's have a proper look at my character, shall we?
Argeras's keystone is the crux of my plan to defeat the Burning Legion. It is also your only way back. Find it and return to the Black Temple.
Right. Before I do anything, like it's like, wow. I'm like, yeah. Alright, so before I do anything, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna take a screenshot. Hey, babies! Just people in the background. Oh, already just people enjoying a new class together. Ah, this is so good. B-E-A-S down. Okay, brothers and sisters, let us take these beasts down! Woo! Alright then.
Azeroth must not fall.
Our advance force of demon hunters is here, and has engaged the Legion. Make our presence known. Let's send a shiver down every demon's spine. Raise our colors with pride, Domatter. That name. Love it. Yes, I accept.
You heard, Lord Illidan. Let's find that keystone.
Right.
With it, we'll be able to invade any Legion world, even Argus.
Alright, so Q is Felrush. Q is Felrush. Which is... where is it? Rush forward, incinerating anything in your path, basically like a warrior's charge, okay? This one is Demon's Bite. Quickly attack for 8... okay, oh shit, there's a basic attack. And then there's Chaos Strike. We're prepared. We're prepared, over-prepared. Alright then, Chaos Strike. Strike your target for bloody damage. Refund 20 fury. Alright then. Ooh, let's do this first. Silly.
No, Mom, this is not just a fake.
Love it. Alright then, let's slay demons. Does this spider count? Oh my god, that is so cool. Ooh, I have 2 charges of it. Oh, look at this. Alright, let's do this. You are going down, Sir Demon Sire. Ooh, this person first. Alright, so it's a basic build up and spend character. Okay. Hopefully it's... Oh shit, I almost forgot about something. System. No, interface. Auto loot. There we go. That is going to make things a lot easier. Let's put my food down here. Yeah. Huh.
Cleanse the universe in fire!
Cleanse this motherfucker. Oh my god, I have to do something. Wait a minute. Coin. Coin of many faces? I'm a human. Now, does it work? Oh my god, you can technically be a gnome demon hunter. Wait a minute. Mill. No, it's manor. Man. Mana storm. Oh yes. Gnome demon hunter's bit. For Gnomeregan. I've instantly ruined this class for so many people. Totally works. Yes. Wait. Oh, fine. I'll stop screwing around with the selfie camera. As soon as I find some people, I'm gonna say, "Hey, look, guys, gnome hunters." Hey, look, guys, gnome hunter. Yay. This is so much fun. I love the mobility of it. One thing I love about both hunters and rogues is mobility. So them having that is just a huge plus for me. Love it. I'm having a lot of fun already. Alright, let's see what else. Oh, over here. Right, I've got to get a screenshot before my time runs out. Wait a minute. Ooh, here. Right, let's do it this way. Let's look at it down. Let's go. Hup. There we go. There's my gnome hunter. I like how I kept saying I was really excited for how cool demon hunters look. I spent a while making my character, making sure it's fine, and then at the end I end up using Minus Tom's duplicator. Oh my god. Ooh. Right. Change the Legion banner. For no regard!
The keystone. Now, let's see about activating that gateway.
Alright.
We are all that stands between the Legion and Annihilation.
We must eliminate the Legion's Legion threat on this ridge, so that you can bring the rest of our forces in from the Black Temple. Kane! Oh, really? I wonder if there's one called the Undertaker. Kane, tell me what you know about Mardum. Eons ago, Sargeras created Mardum to imprison demons. He also created the Saris-something keystone to lock them away. But when the Titan decided to burn all of creation, he shattered Mardum, sending its fragments hurling throughout the twisting Never. Thus was born the Burning Legion. Sargeras safeguarded his keystone on this particular fragment. It is a skeleton key, allowing access to any Legion world. It's also the key to Lord Illidan's plan for the Legion's destruction. Anything else? Alright, that's it. Alright, the invasion begins! That ought to get their attention. Now, on to the business of summoning the rest of our forces. Complete quest. Yay, 50th quest completed. That didn't take long. Lord Illidan has placed you in charge. Now, we just need the rest of our Illidari attack force. There are 3 Burning Legion gateways ahead. Activate them, and our Illidari will pour through the Black Temple. Like most Legion constructs, the gateways are powered by souls. I think we have provided enough to activate this first one, don't you? Let us bring in our Ash Tongue forces. Alright.
Do not give in to the activate all
Ooh,
3
wrong button. That one.
The rest of our forces.
So that is better. I need to fix this. Part of my add-ons have done this. Maybe it's something to do with LVI. I don't know. I need to fix that. Alright, let's equip it. Bonus objective. Let's do the bonus objective first. Is he called? He's called Mojo Jojo. He's called Mojo Rojo. Mojo Rojo, best name. For no regard. Oh, it's good. I've only got 4 minutes left on that. That's a shame. The way it screams when he charges us out. Yeah! Well, I would assault the Legion, but pretty much everyone's killed a shit ton of people at this point. Although, there's also more of it up ahead by the looks of it, so let's do that.
Souls were sacrificed here. The activator is power. I will move ahead and find a lock.
Nice.
With a gift from Lord Illidan. Himself.
Oh, that didn't take long. Cool.
My forces are yours. We will assist in establishing the volcano foothold.
Mounts.
Ashtang, forward.
Fell saber. Fell. Cool. I'm still a gnome. And it's the greatest. Target, track pets, adventurer, banker, pretty much everything. So is this basically like a demon hunter cat? Like, I wonder if it's gone through a similar ritual that we went through. Oh my god, look at the gnome. Look at the gnome! Wait a minute. Oh my god, this is the greatest game. Just make sure I get myself... Boom. Yep.
Over here.
That sounded like Sylvanas. Although she is a blood elf, so it makes sense. I saw them run by. Not the most impressive of our troops, but the Ashtong have proven effective in the past. I am using the Scythe of Souls to interrogate these demons. But they do not know anything about the location of the something keystone. They just keep repeating their loyalty to some queen. Syana and Jace have moved ahead. Unfortunately, I think Syana got herself captured trying to help some of our other demon hunters. There is something not quite right with her. Do you mean she's a hero? Okay. Set them free. Syana went down to the mountain molten shore. She was going to help some of the demon hunters who came in through the gateway ahead of us. Instead, she got herself into trouble. The Inquisitor revealed they're being held prisoner by some new type of demons called Jailer. The thing sucks the souls of it out of its victims. I doubt they can hold out much longer. And the other one is... let's make sure... Yeah, there's no timer on that. This demon has proved less than useful. I have been using the Scythe of Souls on it, but so far it has resisted my inquiries. We will see how long that lasts. I have a different idea. There is a fresh Inquisitor demon ahead. There are horrific fell casters who see through their floating eyes and specialize in dark packs. If you steal its power, Jace Darkweaver could use some of it in his ritual to spy on the Legion. Better yet, you will gain its power by ripping it from its smoking corpse. Ooh, cool. Oh, here's another one.
Azeroth must not fall.
Another blood elf, okay. The next gateway down on the Molten Shore. Our something forces are waiting at the Black Temple on the other side. Personally, I wouldn't have chosen to bring on Naga allies, but their leader did swear fealty to our Lord Illidan, so I suppose we'll see. We'll have to find a way to power the gateway's activator. Like this late last gateway, it runs on souls. Something the Soul Eater grins as something says this, okay. Okay, so I'm gonna do shit. Alright, I've got shit to do. Allons-y. Looks like my gnome thing ran away. You know what? I'm putting that here. They work, but I'm putting that there for now.
I will not give in.
Unlock that.
I will never be to that.
What are the new Crocolisk designs by the looks of it? Oh. Hmm. Your Illidari forces will reinforce you in combat. That's what happened there. Okay. Oh, another one of these. Hup.
I will destroy all of you.
Not while you're locked in there, buddy. Go.
Who is this?
this? Speak!
Hurry, you don't have much time.
Uncle Hector.
Oh, it's a broken. Okay. This broken mystic apparently clings to life.
I am as good as dead. Do what must be done.
Mystic, thank you for your sacrifice. Alright. So basically, I sacrificed that person to power the soul gate thing. Because, well, we need souls, so. Alright, here are the Nagas.
Illidari Commander, I present the coil.
I wish Nagas were playable.
Lord Illidan sends his best wishes for a speedy success. I assume the foothold has been established.
By the way, guys, there's a colossal inferno behind you. It's what you'd like to know. Alright.
Lovely. Another fell.
Oh, looks like they're doing their thing. What else is there to do? Right, we've got to collect things over here. Hello there! I mean, obviously these are demons that used to be Nagas. At least that's what they look like. Oh wait, they float! I thought they were like that creature in the Firelands. I keep pressing Q.
The pain.
Let's get you out of there. All right.
A slight setback. I assure you, it will not happen again.
Good. Not all demon hunters are as friendly as I am. There we go, buddy.
I almost lost the fight against the fell energy inside me.
I wouldn't make such claims lightly, my friend. You know what happens. Alright. One down. Might as well go for the bonus. Yeah, I'll go for the bonus. Ah, here we go. Do I have any form of cleave? If I attack one, will it affect the other? Because I kind of should have. There's one down. Another demon hunter brother come to help me out. Two down. Looks like he's just got his demon eye gaze thing. Alright then. No, I think I'm going to stay here for now. I want to finish off the whole side quest thing just in case. Huh. Alright, there we go, number one down.
I can't attack that target.
Alright. Hup, yeah. Oh, that messed up a little bit. Over here, buddies! Everyone must pay! There's some for you, and some for you, a little bit more for you, and it's down. Alright. One or two more kills should do it. There we are. Yeah, another kill. He looks like he was doing something to that, so I'm not going to attack it. Here we go. This should do it. There we go. Bonus complete. Let's hop on my Fel Saber and go and do this next bit. Alright, so I'm taking down that thing, huh? Cool. Hey, that's a thing. Can I... So it doesn't have that effect like in Tenon Jungle. Okay. Alright, well... Oh, there he is again. Whoa, something's going on with my screen. Boom. You have learned a new spell, Eye Beam. This one I've heard. Let's put that on C, that on E, Q, E, C, alright. I-Beam! Blast all enemies directly in front of you. Chaos damage, I-Beam also critically, always critically strikes. Oh shit, I didn't even realize I forgot about this. Right, I am gonna go with Vengeance. No, that's the tank. Alright, Havoc. Yeah, oh, okay, I've already got that. Yeah, Havoc. Tank, being a tank scares the shit out of me, so I'm sticking with Havoc. Alright. Cool. Let's, move on out. Also, I've got a message from Merrick Vonder. Oh, well, let's handle these in. See what happens next. Also, I like the class color for the Demon Hunter. Nice purple.
I sense greater power within you. Have you stolen a demon's essence?
I have. Set them free. Some of our demon brothers... Sorry, some of our demon hunters are missing. Did you see them back to the Molten Shore? Their souls were being sucked dry by the jailer. By a jailer demon. The Burning Legion in this place is far more powerful and brutal than we have ever seen before. Complete.
Trust in Lord Illidan's plan.
An Inquisitor's essence. Perfect. Alari was right. Now, to complete my ritual and spy on the Legion's leadership.
My life is
and... Grim business. But we've all sacrificed just about everything to get where we are. We will do anything it takes to defeat the Burning Legion. Anything. We can use some of that essence to complete my ritual. You'll be able to spy upon the Legion's leaders and see what they're planning. Use the Never Crucible and complete the ritual. Okay.
Death, use the crucible right. To complete the ritual.
Right, before I do that, I have shit to equip. Mainly this. Aw, I'm not topless anymore. Boo. I'm a demon hunter, I'm supposed to be topless. Never mind. And look at that guy. That guy's topless. I should be like that. Or that even. Never mind. So let's do it.
There are demon hunters on my world, Doom Commander. This is unacceptable.
My Eridar are summoning in more demons to attack them from behind, Your Highness.
Do not let them enter the volcano. The key to the Legion's worlds must not fall into their hands, Belias.
I will personally deal with their leader, Michael.
See that you do.
Okay.
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Let's see. That's new. She looks sort of like some kind of spider demon. As if the Legion needed spiders.
Azeroth must not fall.
Oh.
Remember, nothing is more important than the...
Enter the Illidari. Okay. Shivara. Demoness? Shivara demonesses, nagas, are waiting at the Black Temple. It's a gamble bringing them here. They used to be part of the Burning Legion, after all. But they are some of the most powerful in Lord Illidan's arsenal. Jace looks at you for a moment. A long moment, even. I have a feeling that the ultimate sacrifice is going to have to be made in order to summon them. Alright. And before we're overrun, the Doomguard commander and his queen must be dealt with. Her Eredar are summoning in a Her Eredar are summoning in a huge number of reinforcements. We need to put an end to him before the Legion overruns our new foothold up in the volcano. As an added benefit, you can steal his demonic power.
Cool.
Allons-y!
You'll want to deactivate them.
Alright.
Good luck. I'll see you up in the volcano.
Well, look at this place, man. Oh, hello. That's one thing I didn't look at. Talents. It looks 99, I'm 98 right now, so I can choose one almost every level. 9, so 100, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, like every other level. And I wonder what that does.
I need a target.
I guess I'm going up this way first.
We have a huge problem here.
Which is?
I've sacrificed everything. What have you given?
The Brood Queen must have done something to this gateway. Not even the souls of several Morag were enough to unlock it. The souls of a demon hunter, however, would do the trick. You have one choice to make, Domata. One of us must die.
That one is a... Alright, that's the Blood Elf. So, Oh, I can sacrifice me. Let's do it.
Are you certain, Domata? You are far more important to the mission than me.
I've made up my mind. Sacrifice me, Sevis, and power the gateway.
If we do not meet again,
your sacrifice will not be in vain.
So I wonder if any special happens for doing this.
Interesting. Like me, you have an immortal demon soul. You cannot truly die. Instead, your soul will make its way to the Twisting Nether. There, you will wait until you can find a suitable body to inhabit. Now get back into your corpse while there is still time, and bring me the keystone.
Interesting. Too bad that doesn't explain what happens when all other characters die. That's cool though. They're on our side? Cool.
Ah, there you are. Lord Illidan has placed my Shavara at your disposal. A small force has infiltrated the Black Temple, but the Chitauri army is still being repelled. We are to obtain the Sagarai Keystone with all due haste and return to aid in the defense. If you will excuse us. Come, my dears, up the volcano to the foothold.
Now my question is, can I... I'm killing it. Can I glide down there to do the next part? It would appear as if I can.
If those spires give you trouble, take out the stabilizers.
Your hair is stupid looking. Just won't tell you that. What? Oh. Looks like somebody already killed this guy. Oh, here we go. I've got the ability Consume Magic, which I assume is Consume Magic. Was it a passive? Consume Magic. Oh, it's an Interrupt. Alright. That's it. Alright, if it's an Interrupt, I'm putting it there. Right then, let's head on home. Actually, will this work? Where does this send me? Shattered Abyss. Ah, whatever. I'll make the long way there. So yeah. This is the Demon Hunter starting area. It's pretty fun so far. I'm liking the Demon Hunters. They play like kind of like Rogue so far. Like it feels very similar to a Rogue. And the reason why, one of the reasons why Hunters are my favorite class.
The Legion is not playing around. They've unleashed their devastators. We barely made it through. Most of us, anyway. We're under bombardment up here, too.
Are you blind? Kill them!
So yeah, one of the reasons Hunters are one of my favorites, my favorite class, is because of the mobility they had. Unfortunately, they have less mobility than they used to now, but they still have pretty damn good mobility. I also love Rogues for the same reason. So I imagine I will freaking adore Demon Hunters in that case. I did, yeah. Alright, I'll leave you to deal with that. So we've got the Naggers. Cool. I wish we could play as Naggers. I wish they were playable. Either them or Murlocs. I'd love to play either of them. Matron Mother... Okay. Cool. I remember those in the Black Temple. And up here we've got demons that are being fought off. Alright, first things first, let's chat with... Okay, I found him. Alright then. You.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Okay. Grim, but demon hunters are no strangers to sacrifice. We have given everything to become what we are. The Legion will fall. We await your orders, Domata. Give me pants.
Death.
Thank you. Yep. Move our pants. Okay.
Already the flow of demons from below has slowed to a trickle. I can sense the Doom God's energy. You have become more powerful. All that is left is to deliver your orders to our Illidari captains. The mightiest of the Legion's forces have arrayed themselves within this volcano. But they will not remain on the defensive for long. We must strike first, and we must strike hard. Once we destroy them, we can fly up to the command ship, defeat the Brood Queen, and take the Keystone for our own. Lord Illidan will be pleased.
Okay.
The Soul Engine and the Forge are their primary targets. The servants of Illidan must succeed.
Go. Okay. First things for you. M'lady. Shut up. M'lady, you will take your Naga north. Disrupt the ritual and ritual the demons are performing at the Soul Engine.
Fight well. A fine task for the Coil Scar. I am in agreement.
Go!
Let us be done with this business. A volcano is no place for Naga.
God, I wish I could play as them. Alright, up next. You guys.
Well, hello there.
Matron Mother, I need you to take your Shivan across the gap to the Forge of Corruption. Make them suffer.
Next time, eyes all the way up.
We will see it done. I urge you to remember that the Black Temple is under attack. Time is of the essence. Come, sisters. Our former brethren await our tender mercies.
Oh! And for you, sir.
Live another day.
Battlelord, your forces will assault the Doom Fortress to the southeast. Stop the mass of the demons from attacking us.
It will be as you say.
Ashton, with me.
Cool. All right.
Sacrificed everything. What have you given?
Our forces have engaged the Legion. Soon, we will stand together, victorious with Lord Illidan at the Black Temple. Jace Darkweaver swears that for a split second, he sensed a demonic presence up and behind us. He took some of our forces up to the cave just to the southeast to investigate. They found nothing in the cave, but he is certain that something is amiss. Would you lend him your guidance? And more importantly, your spectral sight?
If we do not, okay. Not launch our attack until we are sure we won't be flanked.
Yes, let's be certain to take care of that.
Alright, let's go up and deal with this. Alright.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Domata, I believe there is something very... Oh, it's him. With that stupid hairstyle. Okay.
Domata, I believe there is something very powerful in this cave. But, because of the immense fell energy that permeates Merdoom, I cannot be certain. My vision is clouded. If there is something in there, we can't afford to ignore it. Your majesty of mastery of spectral sight is greater than any, save Lord Illidan. Will you turn your spectral sight on the cave and confirm our suspicions? Yes, Jace. I will use my spectral sight to look into the cave.
Will you use your spectral sight on the cave entrance? Something's not right.
Yeah. multiple demons in there.
We are all that stand.
I knew it! Sorry. I knew it said something afoul! Now that you've uncovered the demons, I can sense them too. Specifically, I sense a very powerful Fold Lord deeper in the cave. You need to grab his power while you still can. If you can deal with their leader, we will take care of the rest of his forces in that cave. Okay. Cool music. What does this do?
Legion must be stopped.
Empowering Fel, huh? That was easy enough. Ooh, hello there. I'm gonna equip that. Finger. 680, 660, 660. Stamina, critical strike, haste. Stamina, critical strike, mastery. I would believe haste would be more important. Alright, fly down now and get the hell out of dodge. Oop, there's another one. And that gives me some things to restore the shit ton of health. That's actually kind of useful. Alright then. Hup. Right, I'm gonna have to remember the name, the accent for that guy now.
We are all that stands.
What do you have? Bunch of starter gear by the looks of it.
Trust in Lord Illidan's.
Up here.
My life is dedicated to destroying.
Excellent. You have absorbed that Fel Lord's power and become more powerful in turn. Now, we can fully concentrate on destroying the Legion and the Banshee Queen. Or Brood Queen, even.
The Banshee Queen, what's that from? That's from something, I'm sure of it. Brood Queen, whatever.
Jace's wards are not going to hold out much longer. We need someone to go out there and make sure those Legion Devastators are destroyed.
Alright. Oh shit, we've got more quests. Right, before I do anything with that. Throw glaive. Throw a demonic glaive at the target, dealing bloody physical damage. Glaive can ricochet. Ooh. That I'm putting there. Alright, so I've got two more. One from him again. Or her. Oh, her. One of the demons that I interrogated revealed a particularly juicy bit of information. Apparently, there's an imp mother in the volcano that scribes Legion secrets. Corvas has gone out to find the demon and bring those secrets back to for us. Okay, sure. Ooh, those are really cool shoulders.
Yes, those devastators must be silenced. But there's also a great deal more to be done. Despite the odds, we're counting on you. The Brood Queen's primary leaders are in control of the volcano. They must be killed. We must smash the Legion and do anything else necessary to achieve absolute victory. Cool.
Don't give they outnumber us by an order of magnitude. Can we defeat them?
This is probably one of my favorite things about doing these videos. It's...
However, your forces are already wavering. I look forward to us meeting, but you will not survive. It's you who won't survive, Demon Witch! How droll. Even from up here, I can sense your uncertainty. Tell me, dear, have you considered joining us?
No, silent. So she has.
Captain's report!
We've encountered heavy resistance near the Soul Engine.
Our assault is underway. I'll join in when you attack the Overseer.
Battle Lord, report!
Write this one down.
Gartoon!
Beware. There is a Dreadlord inside that Soul Engine.
Oh, come to help you out, buddy. Damn it, looks like I failed. No. Damn. Well, I tried. Right, there's something else up there. I think it's about time I give the glaive toss a try.
Another soul for my engine.
Fuck your engine, dude.
Open the wells. A torrent of souls on him.
Fell Visage, maybe I've got to kill that. Simple enough. Ooh, a new finger ping. And there's my other 661. So I think that's that. Nothing else around here? Oh, what's in here? An X-Spider? And... Oh, hello there. Mine. Fuck it. I want the box full of loot, damn you. Alright, now I can have the box full of loot. Alright then, what did that get me? It got me crushed to crystals to gain chance on hit fire damage. Sure. And that's it. Okay. Help you out best I can now, buddy.
I will not let you down.
Good. Go out there. Kill my brother. Kill. Alright.
Open the wells and unleash a torrent of souls on him.
For Lord Illidan.
Oh, you're new.
Thank you. Back into the fight.
Can I keep doing that?
The burning leaf.
It looks like I've buggered it.
I didn't.
Alright, and again.
Die on this rock.
And again. Blaze, you might need to fix this.
The burning legion.
And again.
I will not.
One more time.
I will.
Another one for good luck. And done.
The burning legion.
That was hilarious. Alright then. Right. So it just looks like I'm done here. Cool. Mount up. And head on forward, I think. So I don't need to worry about killing things right now. Because of that, bugged demon hunter. Of course. Cool. I honored the pact.
My thanks. Come, my brothers, back to the battle.
All right, nothing to equip. That didn't actually show up as a quest, so I could have actually ignored them. And I'd be curious to see if anything happened as a result of that. Also, I'd love one of those black fell creatures as a hunter pet, but it wouldn't make sense.
Lord Illidan knows the way.
Don't matter! I found her!
Azeroth,
oh my god, what the... Okay. See this giant cave? There's a terrifyingly powerful imp monster inside. But that's not the good part. The good part is what she has. Apparently, she's some kind of keeper of fell secrets. She's in there performing profound legion rites and scribing them in the book. That's an imp? Holy shit! She's gotta be tiny, right? Okay, we need that power. We need her tome. I agree.
Remember, nothing is more important than the imp mother is in that cave.
She's an actual imp. Oh my dear god. She's got to be tiny. If she's huge, I'm going to be terrified. She's actually huge. You can see her dead body there. Oh my god. Okay then.
Get away. You cannot have my toy.
Oh my dear lord. Your fell secrets will consume me. I don't want to see your fell secrets, love. I don't think anyone wants to see your fell secrets. Good luck, buddy. I don't think you're gonna be able to. Oh. Okay. So far, so good. I don't know just yet whether I prefer this to the Death Knight starting area, because whilst I can see myself liking this class more than I do Death Knights, I don't like playing Death Knights, but I like the starting area. I can see this being the opposite way around. Like, I'm enjoying this, but I can't see myself enjoying it to the same level multiple times through. In fact, I imagine this would be very much like the Goblin starting area, whereas I love it the first time, but after that it just gets repetitive. Whereas the friggin' Death Knight starting zone is friggin' amazing. Alright, looks like we're going around. Whoa, I imagine something's gonna call me over there. Either way, I'm going over there. I wanna see it. I imagine something will send me back to this thing, but I don't care. Trinket.
I'm needed elsewhere. A mother's work is never done.
That actually doesn't seem that good. 660? 680? Agility, haste. No, I'm not gonna equip it. I don't think it's that good. Alright. Moving on. Spider demons. Looks like I've attracted that fecker. As the guy said, great. Spiders, that's all I need. It's like as if they needed them. They're freaking scary enough. Alright, another one of these. And boom. Right then, now on the way back. There's another cave. No, I went in that cave before. That was the one where it shows you about spectral sight. I'm sure of it. And back down here. Okay. Let's hand this in.
My life is dedicated to destroying the burning.
Can you feel the power emanating from that book? I cannot wait to learn its secrets. The demons made a great error inscribing their secrets into this book. The fell energy emanating. There we go. The fell energy emanating from it is potent, but there is only enough to enact one of the rituals. After that, the book will be consumed. It's up to you to choose which secret to use against the Burning Legion. Ooh.
If you don't, whatever you choose, it will feel good to use more of the Legion's power against them.
All right, but before I do that, let's.
Azeroth must not fall.
Stopped the bombardment. True leadership is hard to come by. Leading from the front is an even rarer trait. We are just about ready to assault Brood Queen Tyatran's command center.
I have sacrificed everything.
Was that me?
What have you given?
Have a look in a minute. I am in complete agreement. From where I am standing, you utterly decimated their forces. What do you think? Are you ready to fly up to the command center and take the keystone? Not just yet. First, I want to look at my character. I am level 99, so I did go up a level. And there's shoulders to equip, very, very cool. And then these hands to equip, very, very cool. Okay, so before we do anything else, let's look at this, shall we? Okay, so we got our first free to choose from.
I'll do them now, and then once I get into Stormwind, I'll go to see what people are suggesting is the best. Fell Mastery. Increases Fell Rush damage by 50% and grants 25 Fell Fury when Fell Rush damage at least damages at least one target. That I can see myself using. Chaos Strike hits an additional target for 50% damage. Which is Chaos Strike? That. Again, that could be very, very good. So that's basically keeping up your energy, whereas that is like dealing more cleave damage. Blind Fury increases the duration of I-Beam by 50%. From what I've seen people doing, I-Beam seems to be these are all good. But from what I've seen people doing, I-Beam seems to be the go-to ability for many people. So I think that is probably the best choice I have. So that's what I'm going for. Alright, let's do this. Oh, I see. Which Demon Hunter specialization do you want to learn? Well, Havoc. Continue your mastery of Havoc. Havoc specialized Demon Hunters can use Metamorphosis to turn into winged demons. They focus on melee DPS. Metamorphosis, mastery, demonic presence. Cool. Movement speed. Change to mastery of Vengeance. Vengeance specialized Demon Hunters can use Metamorphosis to turn into spiked demons. They focus on tanking. I'm gonna go with that purely because that, like, having less damage taken sounds like a really great idea, but I love the mobility, so I want the speed, and also tanking scares the shit out of me, so I'm going with Havoc. Vengeance, for some reason, Vengeance just makes me think of DPS, not necessarily, and Havoc sounds like the tank, so I keep getting them mixed up, but Havoc.
We are all that stands between the Legion.
Surprising. I agree. Well chosen, don't matter. Now, you must teach the rest of us.
My life is dedicated to destroying the Burning Legion.
Alright, so I've got two new things. The first thing is a new passive effect, Blind Fury. What does that do? Oh, that's what I've just unlocked. Okay. And then there's Metamorphosis. Ooh, is that a door? Yeah, I'll be right back. That's the door. And I'm back. Delivery came. Got two of these. These are basically, the outdoor fly trap. Here's your home of flies. Basically, it's a big thing. You've got, like, bait. You fill it. You put some water at the bottom of it, and it attracts a bunch of flies. They go in. They can't get out. They die. And we've been having a lot of issues with flies recently. So I'll have to set that up later on. Anyway, what was it doing? Metamorphosis. Leap into the air and land with explosive force, dealing bloody bloody damage to enemies within bloody bar, and stunning them. Upon landing, you are transformed into a hellish demon for 30 seconds. That is so cool. Greatly empowering your Chaos Strike and Blade Dance abilities, and gaining a shit ton of haste. That is... Now, let's put that on 5, because I'm not going to get my legendary ring, so that can be that. Cool, that is pretty awesome. Alright, oh, quickness. Okay. Here we go. This is what the Legion this is why the Legion fears us. We have the ability to turn their secrets against them, and in doing so, become stronger than they ever can be. Alright.
If we teach us what you have learned...
Can I do it myself? Oh, hi.
Azeroth must not fall.
Our primary goal here is to get the bloody... Okay, these are secrets I've uncovered.
Remember, nothing is more important than the demonic energy. Feel deadlier.
I'm glad you're happy. Hey, old buddy.
Knows the way. Trust in Lord Illidan. I can feel it coursing through my veins, altering my body.
Alright. Get your big ass dragon out the way.
I can destroy the Legion on my
our orbit stands between the Legion and annihilation. More.
My turn.
Want more power.
Ah, oh, that. Look at that.
I can't attack that target.
So freaking cool. Now here's a funny thing. I wonder if the horns you choose and the tattoos you choose, like the pattern of tattoos you choose, changes what that looks like. Because those are the horns I chose, no, that is the shape of tattoo I chose. So I wonder if that actually affects what I... depending on what specific, you know, choices you made. So, cool.
We are all that stands between the Legion all right. and annihilation.
Where's the other one? Oh, here.
Lord Illidan knows the way. Remember, wait, I can't contain.
No, Manathrum.
Well, fuck.
Azeroth must not.
I blame myself, Domata. Manethril was already struggling. It is a never-ending battle we all must endure to control the fell energies that we have taken in. Maybe it would have been best if you held off teaching the others for now. We cannot afford to lose anyone else. It is time. We have dealt the Legion's forces a crippling blow, from which they will never recover. Quickly, let us mount up and take the fight to Tyrann's command center.
Okay.
Do not give in to them. Come on, let's get up there.
Woo! Let's do this.
Good luck to all of you. I will get the rest of us up there.
Ooh, do I get one of these? Is this one of my mounts? Is this my flying mount? Because that's a pretty cool flying mount. Where are we going? I lost the others. Actually, while I'm here. Print screen. And also, can I use this while I'm on there? No. Oh well. I can get more of them. Print screen. Alright then. Can you sense her power? It will take all of you combined. Even so, I better go secure our way out of here. Alright, here we go. Oh, we get the helmet. Domata, Brood Queen Tyranna is just ahead in the command chamber. The others already charged in. She has the Keystone. Duh. In her possession. Finally, the object of all our sacrifice is at hand, except.
I'll secure the exit portal back to the Black Temple once the others fly up here. Hurry. Kane has already launched the attack on Tyranna. You and your demon hunters are nothing! The keystone was entrusted to me by Sargeras himself! You will not have it! Come forth, my children! Feast upon our enemies!
Oh, I timed that completely wrong. Let's have a look at him. Oh, look, yeah. He has different tattoos. Although that could be a gender difference. I think he has the same tattoos as well. Domata, are you ready? Now that we have the keystone in our possession, there is just one last thing left to do. Oh.
My life.
Quickly, Domata! Use the keystone! We must get back to the Black Temple before it's too late. As you invoke the power of the Something Keystone, the Fell Portal is suffused with an otherworldly energy. It is time to return triumphant to the Black Temple and aid Lord Illidan in repelling the invading forces of Azeroth. Sorry, from Azeroth and Shattrath City. Alright.
No. Lord Illidan has fallen.
Illidari, avenge the Master!
Damn, can I play this game? I want to play this game.
His corruption. And so the demon's blood within you will be your prison. Take them to the vault. There they shall be with the betrayer forever.